Always better.
But also, it's something that you are sensitizing the congregation of those who are present to the global needs, the needs of the church, the needs of God's poor, and then specifically to all married couples that I am in, you know, specifically. So it's good to keep them in there somehow. And what you don't, also what you don't want, or like, and probably Kathy was probably firm on this too, you don't want a zillion intercessions.
Right.
You want a few meaningful intercessions to speak to the group. Yeah. Other comments? Yes, I